Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Sigapi Kurniawan. I'm one of the tutor of Ratatouille team from Pakuan University. He is the strategy supply chain management of Ratatouille team.
B2B models, the B2B or business-to-business model is a feature where companies can sell goods at once in large quantities or small sales. In low sales, the company can make a fairly large profit at once because the unit of goods are sold in large quantities. The steps to the tender: 1. Show low sales offer. This is used to sell existing conditional offer from several companies. 2. Low sales or deals. This is used to view all bids that must be approved to have been approved. 3. Stock remaining warehouse. Use the few stock conditions on this move.
Warehousing is the act of storing goods that will be sold or distributed later. Our business typically owns or rents space in a building that is specifically designed for storage. Logistics is generally the detailed organization and implementation of a complex operation in a general business sense. Logistics is the management of the flow of things between the point of origin and the point of consumption in order to meet requirements of customer or corporation. Our strategy in managing the warehouse and logistics is to maintain our warehouse so that the inventory we store is always stable and also optimizes the use of space in the warehouse. We also minimize pollution when shipping goods to clients and retailers.
Retail is business that sells product or service to individual consumer or end consumer for their own use or not for sale. In retail, the presence of essence of goods being sold is very important. Therefore, we ensure that the goods must always be in retail area. Then we also ensure the wide retail capacity with items that must be filled because it must not exceed the capacity of the place, then can later be cured a fine. Then in retail, it also very important to determine the price order to compete against other companies.
The purpose of marketing is for increasing the unit sold. The way I play marketing is to replace the marketing with different media every day. If there is decrease in sales and change the price is not too high and not too low, then I always see the few market report. And the last thing is in determining the price, we adjust from the purchase price plus the profit we want to get. We also look at other prices through market share and adjust price so they are neither too high nor too low, because it will affect the unit sold later.
Drink for me when I was so thirsty. Put on a symphony.